It's about time you got here, Rose.
Listen, I'm working hard for you today. I don't know what to tell you.
See, she went to work today, and I laid out here on the deck. It's just life. Hello, Central New York.
Hi, we miss you.
Yeah, it's good to know that we're coming into your living room, or some of you are on the john, I'm sure. But anyway, I'm Thorne. This is Rose. Actually, that was my old last name. Somewhere. I bought a beach down here. Anyway, we're on our back deck. We're going to play some covers, some originals, and I'd like to thank Matt for having us. Thank Matt.
Thank you, Matt. We appreciate you very much.
You haven't met her, Matt, but she's great. Anyway, here's a song by a duo who's from New York City that's the opposite of us. They have a short guy that plays acoustic guitar, and they got a tall guy that sings high. So.
And they're famous.
She always wounds me. From a movie, The Graduate. And here's to you, Mrs. Robinson. Jesus loves you more than you will know. Whoa, whoa, whoa. God bless you, please, Mrs. Robinson. Heaven holds a place for those who pray. Hey, hey, hey. To know a little bit about you for our file. We'd like to help you learn, help yourself. Look around you, all you see are sympathetic eyes. Stroll around the grounds until you feel at home. And here's to you, Mrs. Robinson. Jesus loves you more than you will know. Whoa, whoa, whoa. God bless you, please, Mrs. Robinson. Heaven holds a place for those who pray. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, hey, hey. Hiding in a hiding place where no one ever goes. Put it in your pantry with your cupcake. It's a little secret, just the Robinson's affair. Most of all, you got to hide it from the kids. But you, Mrs. Robinson, Jesus loves you more than you will know. Whoa, whoa, whoa. God bless you, please, Mrs. Robinson. Heaven holds a place for those who pray. Hey, hey, hey. On a sofa on a Sunday afternoon, going to the candidates' debate. Laugh about it, shout about it when you've got to choose. Any way you look at it, you lose. Where have you gone, Joe DiMaggio? A nation turns its lonely eyes to you. Ooh. What's that to say, Mrs. Robinson? Jonathan Joe has left and gone away. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, hey, hey. Just like the record.
Just like the record.
Well, thank you for that. I heard a dog bark in the yard. You must have liked Simon Garfunkel.
Howling at the moon.
There he is.
We're not just going to do Memorex.
Yeah. We're just not going to do covers. We're going to do some original tunes. Here's a song I used to do with when I was in Ham, you know, but Holmes and Mancini, remember that? Okay.
I do.
Anyway, this is a little country music here for you.
Seeing as how upstate New York has a lot of those folks. Now you're saying that you and I are two different kinds of people, and I tell you, babe, I couldn't more agree. But there's one thing you should know before you choose to go. Feeling like I do, I just can't set you free. 'Cause ain't love strong enough to keep this thing together? Ain't love long enough? See if you can tell if we should part. Love is strong enough to keep this thing together. Baby, if you turn around and go, you know that you would just be breaking my heart. Yeah, yeah. Now you're saying the fault was mine, but it's only fair to tell you that I think you should consider how I feel. And if you will take some time, then I think that you might find that that love you thought was crazy has turned out to be so real. 'Cause ain't love strong enough to keep this thing together? Make love long enough, see if you can tell if we should part. Love is strong enough to keep this thing together. Baby, if you never let it show, you know that you would just be breaking my heart. Yeah, yeah. Ain't love strong enough to keep this thing together? Make love long enough, see if you can tell if we should part. Love is strong enough to keep this thing together. Baby, if you turn around and go, you know that you would just be breaking my heart. Baby, if you never let it show, you know that you would just be breaking my heart. Baby, if you turn around and go, you know that you would just be breaking my heart.
So rock and roll.
I like that last chord, yeah. You know, I do that whole song just to get to there, you know.
You do? Yeah. You do a good job.
Well, I got to tell you, Rose and I, when we first got together about 20 years ago, we went over to the casino in Canastota, and we saw the guys who wrote this next song. They're Phil and Don Everly, big influence on Simon Garfunkel, Lennon McCartney, Holmes and Mancini. And now?
And now me.
And now you, Rose and Thorne. Anyway, of course, we're going to do it Linda Ronstadt style.
Yeah, kick it up a little bit.
You ready there?
Sure.
Jingle bells.
I've been cheated. I've been mistreated. When will I be loved? I've been put down. Been pushed round. When will I be loved? When I find a new man that I want for mine, always breaks my heart in two.
Happens every time. I've been made blue. I've been lied to. When will I be loved?
When I find a new man that I want for mine, he always breaks my heart in two.
It happens every time. I've been cheated. I've been mistreated. When will I be loved? When will I be loved? Tell me, when will I be loved?
crowd goes wild.
Yeah.
We're assuming that's what's happening at home.
Our audio box was supposed to come with a crowd. Crowd noise.
For our bruised egos.
Enjoying yourself so far? I know that I am.
Yes.
Bell-bottom blues, you make me cry. I don't want to lose this feeling. If I could choose a place to die, it would be in your arms. Do you want to see me crawl across the floor to you? Do you want to hear me beg you to take me back? I don't want to fade away. Give me one more day, please. I don't want to fade away, 'cause in your heart I want to stay. It's all wrong, but it's all right, the way that you treat me, baby. Once I was strong, but I lost the fight, and you won't find a better loser. Do you want to see me crawl across the floor to you? Do you want to hear me beg you to take me back? I don't want to fade away. Now give me one more day, please. I don't want to fade away, 'cause in your heart I want to stay. The floor to you. Do you want to hear me beg you to take me back? I don't want to fade away. To give me one more day, please. I don't want to fade away, 'cause in your heart I want to stay. Bell bottom blues, don't say goodbye. I know we're gonna meet again. And if we do, don't be surprised if you find me with another lover. Do you wanna see me crawl across the floor to you? Do you wanna hear me beg you to take me back? I don't wanna fade away. Give me one more day, please. I don't wanna fade away, 'cause in your heart I wanna stay. I don't wanna fade away. Give me one more day, please. I don't wanna fade away, 'cause in your heart I wanna stay.
Clapton.
I can hear him clapping right now.
Oh. Got a new family. Anyway, it's beautiful here today. I don't want to make you guys jealous, but it's like, what, 78 or something?
Yeah, nice out.
We thought it was going to rain. We had to put a few umbrellas up, but they're kind of blocking out the sun right now. Oh, dude, I said the word sun. Oh, I shouldn't have said that to you guys. Oh, God. Anyway, I do miss upstate New York. We wish we could come up there and play a few shows. And, you know, of course, as you know, things are kind of crazy out there, but hopefully we'll get this our act together here. And we're pretty fortunate. We've been doing half a dozen to 10 shows a month, but we do all outside gigs down here.
Yeah, we're very lucky. So we're happy to do this in support of other musicians. give everybody a chance to get together, have some fun, throw some virtual music out there, and hopefully celebrate the same way we do in person.
One of my favorite all-time artists is this lady from Canada. And when we first started doing this song, I was in awe of this lady next to me being able to do this tune. So I don't want to put any pressure on you, but oops, you dropped the spot.
No pressure. Thank you. Just put it right back.
Help me, I think I'm falling in love again. When I get that crazy feeling, I know I'm in trouble again. I'm in trouble, cause you're amber and a gambler and a sweet talking ladies' man. And you love me. Not like you love your freedom. Help me, I think I'm falling in love too fast. Got me hoping for the future and worrying about the past. Yes, I've seen some hard business burn down the smoke and ash. And we love our loving, but not like we love our freedom. Talking in the hood, you dance with a lady with a hole in a stocking. Didn't it feel good? Didn't it feel good?
Didn't it feel good? Didn't it feel good? Didn't it feel good? Didn't it feel good?
Help me, I think I'm falling in love with you. Are you going to let me go there by myself? That's such a lonely thing to do. Both of us flirting around, flirting, flirting, hurting too. We love our loving,
loving,
but not like we love our freedom.
Joni. Oof.
Joni Mitchell. She is one in a million.
One in a million. Well, it's that time we do another one of our own tunes, don't you think?
Yeah, why not?
I didn't buy all this equipment just to sit here and sing other people's songs.
We wrote them. Yeah. We might as well play them.
Actually, this is the first song that I wrote when we first got together. A little controversy over that, wasn't there? I had to bring that up. Sorry. Anyway, if you're having trouble out there with all this that's going on, not seeing your relatives, people with no food, I mean, there's so much going on. Mm-hmm. We've been so fortunate. So I'd like to send this out to everybody. And the verses, you know, they're a story in themselves, but the chorus is that it's going to be all right. So that's what we want you to do is hang on there, okay? You're all alone in the midst of a crowd, and you can hear silence when a bomb goes off.
And you can see daydreams in the dead of the night. But I'm telling you now, my friend, it's gonna be alright.
You're wide awake in a hypnotized state, and you're happy-go-lucky when things ain't going so great. And you may lay down in the middle of a fight, but I promise you now, my friend, it's gonna be alright.
It's gonna be alright. It's gonna be alright. Take your choices from the voices that call you to your heart. It's gonna be alright. It's gonna be alright. So believe me when I say,
oh yeah,
there will come a better day.
If you just hold on and make it through this night,
it's gonna be alright. You were out of luck when you placed your bet.
You said some things you may regret.
Of the pies and apples,
no need to take a bite.
'Cause I swear to you now, my friend, it's gonna be alright. It's gonna be alright. It's gonna be alright. Take your choices from the voices that call you to your heart. It's gonna be alright. It's gonna be alright. So believe me when I say,
come on,
there will come a better day.
If you just hold on and make it through this night,
it's gonna be alright.
It's gonna be alright, yeah.
Be alright.
It's gonna be alright.
It's gonna be alright.
Don't you forget that.
It will be. It will be. Okay.
So, you know, things are always alright when you're home with the ones you love. I hear you wrote a song about your home.
I did.
Yeah.
It's called On the Back Porch with You.
I don't know if I want to know how that goes or not.
Yeah. Well, if you behave yourself, it could go pretty well. Anyway, yeah, I figure Springsteen can write about Jersey, and we don't know what the hell he's talking about. I can write about my hometown. I know that Utica was a home base for me, and I was in a lot of bands there and as a bass player. And had a lot of friends there. And I still keep in touch with Richie Mancini and Paul Angerosa and a few other friends that were great musicians from that area. And Doc from Where You Are and people like that. But I'm from Sylvan Beach. Yeah. And if I hadn't been brought to Sylvan Beach in seventh grade and I worked down the Midway and I saw all those bands, I probably wouldn't be a musician. But this is how I ended up. So I wrote a song about it. Want to hear it?
Here we go.
There's a village on the east shore of a lake from space, looks kind of like a whale. It's in New York State, far from the city, to the west side of the Appalachian Trail. Frozen winters, tiny population, where the days got dark before the dinner hour. But in the summer, folks spent their vacations, and the Midway came alive with music's power. Sylvan Beach, you're in my soul, and from those of us who live there are stories to be told. Sylvan Beach, you're in my heart, and I never will forget you. You're the place I got my start. I was working in a rundown hot dog stand, selling hamburgers and french fries to the drunks at 2 a.m. watching rock bands outside the lake shore. The Forest or De Castro's, I could never be too sure. Head down to Eddie's, best buy to be found. We would spend Corella money, and we felt so safe and sound. Then we'd party, sometimes sleeping on the beach. Underage and unprotected, with good judgment out of reach. Sylvan Beach, you're in my soul. And for all of us who live there, there are stories to be told. Sylvan Beach, you're in my heart. And I never will forget you, you're the place I got my start. Yeah. Sylvan Beach, you're in my soul. To live there are stories to be told.
Sylvan Beach,
you're in my heart. And I never will forget you all the time that we report.
Sylvan Beach,
you're on my mind. All our lives would have been different in another place and time.
Sylvan Beach,
you are the star that had guided me to music. And you taught me my guitar. Yes, 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 you taught me my guitar.
Yeah, thank you, Beach.
You recorded a single of that, didn't you?
I did, yeah. We went up and did a show, where is that, Chittenango, a couple of years ago. Jamie Noda Thomas had a place up there, outside amphitheater. It was great. We had a
awesome
band with us, Lenny.
Great time.
Lenny Milano played drums, yeah. Grimo on bass. And we played with Paul Case, and of course, Paul Case is a Sylvan Beach boy, too. So we got that in common.
It was like old home week.
Anyway, it's Rose's turn again. See, that's what happens. You know, I bought the cheap stuff.
We were waiting. We were waiting.
Something had happened.
We try to be professional, but we just have fun.
Hang on a second here. Outdoors.
Yeah.
You ready there, kiddo?
Sure.
Here's one of my faves. Yeah, it shouldn't be over there, should it?
All right, we're going to try that again.
How come you don't come and PLP with me? Down at the meter no more. And how come you turn off the TV and hang that sign on the door? Well, we call and we call. I call to say, hey, what can make a boy behave this way? Yeah. Well, they line all the lines now. Every time he gonna stutter when he talk. It's true, it's true. His show is a quiet and he's cool and inspired. Sort of jazz when he walks. Wears his jacket and his old blue jeans. If this ain't healthy, it is some kind of clean. The fact is that Chucky's in love. Yeah, yeah. Chucky's in love. Love, 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 love. Chucky. Well, I don't believe what you're saying to me. This is something that I've got to see. Yeah, I look in the pool hall. Is he here? I look in the drugstore. Is he here? No, it don't come here no more. I tell you what, I saw him. He was sitting behind us, down at the Pantages. Oh, whatever it is that he's got up his sleeve. Well, I hope it isn't contagious. What's her name? Is that her right there? Oh, crazy, I think he's even combed his hair. Well, is that her? Well, then what's her name? Oh, it's never gonna be the same. That's not her, I know it's wrong. Cause Chuck is in love with a little girl singing this song. Don't you know
Chucky's in love?
Yeah, yeah,
Chucky's in love.
Chucky's in love, Chucky's in love, he's in love, oh, in love with me. That's a fun one.
Yeah, well. Beginning usually doesn't go like that.
It's fun once we get our mic straightened out. And oh,
an airplane.
Come fly away, come fly, let's fly away.
Well, I myself cannot do a gig without a Beatles song involved.
Because it's tradition.
It's, you know, the guys who made me do this more than anybody. One of my favorites. I hope it's one of yours, because otherwise it'll be 4 minutes of hell.
There are places I remember all my life. Some have changed, some forever, not for better. Some have gone, and some remain. All these places have their moments. With lovers and friends, I still can recall. Some are dead and some are living. In my life, I've loved them all. But of all these friends and lovers, there is no one compares with you. And these memories lose their meaning when I think of love as something new. Though I know I'll never lose affection for people and things that went before. I know I'll often stop and think about them. In my life, I love you more. Though I know I'll never lose affection for people and things that went before. I know I'd often stop and think about them. In my life, I love you more.
In my life,
I love you more.
What a great song. 25 years old.
I know it.
Jeez. Anyway, it's probably around a half an hour or so, 35 minutes. We've enjoyed doing this for you. I hope you enjoyed listening to it. Wish you all the luck in the world with the Unity Hall and get that thing back in shape. We'd love to come up and play live and do more originals, and you know, maybe we'll learn a song or two, you know.
Yeah, awesome.
Awesome.
Support your local musicians. We feel really grateful that we were able to do this with you and for you today. So we're Rose and Thorn, and we've had a great time. So watch out for us to come back for some more, hopefully, and lots of love.
And this last song is a Todd Rundgren tune, made big hit by somebody else. But we like what it says, and we want to leave you with this.
Name your price, ticket to paradise. I can't stay here anymore. I've looked high and low. I've been from shore to shore to shore. If there's a shortcut, I'd have found it. But there's no easy way around it.
Light of the world, shine on me. Love is the answer. Shine on us all, set us free. Love is the answer.
Who knows why? Someday we all must die. We're all homeless boys and girls, and we are never heard. It's such a lonely, lonely, lonely world.
People turn their heads and walk on by. Tell me, is it worth just another try? Light of the world, shine on me. Love is the answer. Shine on us all, set us free. Love is the answer. Tell me, are we alive? Or just a dying planet? What are our chances? Ask the man in your heart for the answer.
And when you feel afraid, and when you've lost your way, and when you're all alone, and when you're far from home,
to love one another. Light of the world, shine on me. Love is the answer. Shine on us all, set us free. Love is the answer. Light of the world, shine on me. Love is the answer.
Let it shine.
Shine on us all, set us free. Love is the answer.
Take care. We love you.